Going out of campaign 2018 election day, it's tomorrow, and gubernatorial candidates are making their final push for office.
Channel 3 Eyewitness News reporter Rachel Yankunis has the detail about all three campaigns.
Unaffiliated candidate Oz Griebel hit the pavement in West Hartford, talking with parents, coaches, and neighbors about what's important to them this election year.
If you're tired of the duopoly, if you really want to see change in Connecticut, you want to see leadership that's going to take Connecticut back to greatness, vote the bottom line, line 1H on Tuesday.
In Wallingford, Republicans packed the United Concrete Warehouse. With his family behind him, Bob Stefanowski says people are hungry for change.
I've in the last week had 25 to 30 Democrats come up to me say, I've never voted Republican in my entire life, but I'm doing it this time because Ned Lamont is more the same, and Bob, you and your ticket represent change.
In New Haven, Democratic candidate Ned Lamont telling voters he's going to invest in the state and fight for health care.
We're the ones that say, look, if they try and get rid of Obamacare down in Washington, D.C., we stand tall and make sure we keep it continued right here so that you're protected and your grandchildren are protected.
Well, none of the candidates are expected to slow down until those polls close tomorrow night. Ned Lamont is visiting diners and senior centers across the state.
We continue our team coverage of campaign 2018 now. The final gubernatorial debate ahead of Election Day is this morning. It's being hosted by morning team Chaz and AJ and WPLR. Channel 3's Eva Zamaris joins us. She's live at their studio in Milford with a closer look at what will be happening this morning. Good morning, Eva.
Well, good morning to you, Eric. I actually spoke with Chaz and AJ ahead of this debate today. They told me this is going to be like a job interview. They want to see how these two candidates react under pressure. Now, Election Day is tomorrow. We've been talking about it all morning long. And today, two candidates for governor will face off live on Chaz and AJ in the morning. The debate with Republican Bob Stefanowski and Democrat Ned Lamont starts at 7:30 this morning and will last a half hour. During those 30 minutes, there will be no music or commercials. When asked how long each candidate will have to answer a question, Chaz told me it will be very short. Both Stefanowski and Lamont will have to get right to the point. Chaz and AJ say the two topics their radio listeners have been the most interested in is tolls and taxes. They add this will be the chance for these candidates to make an impression on the voters who are still undecided going into tomorrow.
And it's live, it's without a net. They don't know where the questions are coming from. They're gonna be Facebook Live, it's gonna be live listeners. I mean, anything can happen.
Both candidates be on your game because you have no idea what's gonna be thrown at you. And let's see what happens. Better man wins.
Now, Chaz and AJ say they actually have a surprise for these two candidates. We have no idea what this surprise might be. Again, this debate starts at 7:30 this morning, so stay with us not only on air but also on our Channel 3 app for the very latest on this story. I will have another live report and more on the story coming up in our next half hour. Live in Milford this morning, I'm Eva Zamaris, Channel 3 Eyewitness News.